Welcome back. My name is Jufez Hyology. Today, thanks to Oxwab DevKit. We're taking a look at the DevKit once again. There's been an update, and we got plenty of things to show you. So we're gonna take a look at one creature today, and we'll take a look at other stuff in another video. Today, we're gonna take a look at Kentrosaurus. I think that's what it is, relative to the Stego, or the Stego's relative to this. We don't know, but this model is fucking phenomenal. Oh my goodness, I could just drool all over this model. This right here is a definition of a fantastic, great looking, finished product of a dinosaur that is done. Now, I do have to say so, it's in the dev kit, so stuff can change and will change. Probably size is not right, you know, dimension's not right, animation's probably not right, sound's probably not done. So just sit back, relax, this is a first look and a first view at this amazing cool looking creature. What do I gotta say about this creature? Well, for one, you can't ride it, so that's a little of a bummer. For two, if you've been following my Alpha Plus modded series, you should go take that look. Basically what this is a super steroid base defense Stego, and basically in our Alpha Plus mod, it's aggressive and it will kill you, and I'm pretty sure it will kill you. So let's just take a look at the model wise. Looks pretty fantastic. It's got the kind of a same texture look as a Stego. Looks really cool. I wish you could mount it. There'll probably be a mod here and there that you'll be able to mount it or stuff, or maybe they'll change it, but in the dossier it says you can't. So, but you can tame it, so it's a very good base defense thing. Texture wise looks very cool. I love the texture gradient from this grayish black all the way to this dark green to then to the light green, and then you get this tan color on the bottom section over here. You also got some scrapes on the thighs area on the back, and then look at the spikes. Look at these. Oh my god, look at its tail. You kind of flipped it upside down, it kind of looks like a skeleton thing kind of happening. Now isn't it kind of weird though, like why would it have such big humongous spikes on it? It's just a weird thing. What do you guys think why it would evolve and have these humongous spikes on it? Now obviously this isn't accurate to what the real one looks like. It's more of the arc style, so it still looks pretty good. I'm looking at a documentary picture right now, and it looks pretty much exactly how it looked like in real life, except for these are very big. These fin wise, these are very, very huge. Also these spikes are extremely large, but mostly the front area is pretty much almost the same with the beak and everything. It's got little teeth. Look at the little molar. Oh, look at him, he's so cute. He's so cute. But yeah, so he's pretty cool. I can't wait to see it. But let's go check out the animations on him, because I'm very curious on how this animation looks. I have not seen it yet, so this will be a first for everyone. Alright, here we have our lovely Kentrosaurus, if you freaking know how to pronounce it properly. Very cool looking idle animation, just chilling here, just literally just chilling. Just basically swinging its tail like, hello. But it looks really nice. I do say so myself, I really quite like it. Can I make the window just a little bigger? No, it doesn't look like it can. Alright, so let's do this a little bit smaller. So let's do a walk slow motion forward. So far it looks very good, very nice looking walks cycle we got going here. Very, very, very nice, very smooth and subtle. I love it. We got, let's do swim forward. It's got a nice little swim animation. Swim idle. And let's see, where's the rest of them? Hold on, he's not, where the fuck are the rest? There we go. Oh, he doesn't have that many. Oh, would you look at that? Not done yet. It's got the charge forward, so that's him charging, it looks like. Charge left. Very nice. Charge right. Very nice. Move forward. Move left. Move right. And that's basically it. He doesn't have anything else. He has all these, the still animations of where they usually go off of where they're gonna go in animation for looking around. It's got a blink, is your blink, but he doesn't have any attack or anything else. No topor, no nothing. Wow, that's really disappointing at the moment. Is there anything else we can look at him? Look at like there's much left. Skeleton wise, no, it doesn't look like there's anything else to look at this guy. So that's basically it. So what do you guys think about this though? What do you guys think about this dinosaur? I think it's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna assume it's gonna be coming out in the next update, and I'm thinking the next update will be dropping around probably maybe the end of April, maybe the first week of May. We'll have to wait and see, but I think this guy is gonna be pretty cool on a dinosaur level for just being able to defend your bases. You're not gonna be able to ride it, but if you tame a couple of these, I think they'll be able pretty cool to defense wise. Now, we don't know what its animations or anything are at the moment for attacks wise, because they're not all in the dev kit at the moment, so we'll have to wait and see on that. But I think it's pretty cool. I think it's really cool, and I just can't wait to see what this guy is gonna do. Oh, look at his little ear hole he's got there. Anyways, that's it, everyone. My name is GGFizz. If you guys like the video, leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and tell me, guys, what else, other things you want to see in the dev kit. We're going to be looking at all a bunch of other things in the near future. Here's a, you know, a little preview and stuff. And also, by the way, there are only roughly 8 creatures in the dev kit that we have dossiers for. But there is 3 of them that we, in the dev kit, that don't have a dossier, which is the Lamprey, which is this guy, the Phoenix, and the Swarm, and technically the Swarm's little buggy things, but I've done a video on all these guys, and you can go check those out. But yeah, so anyways, that's it. Hopefully everyone enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one.